Hey, King J, what we tell him? Tell him. Back off. Back off. Back off. Back off. Back off. Back off.
My name is Trill Shola, and tech in house means a lot. It's like, without the tech in house, I wouldn't have got to where I'm at in the game. I met a lot of Trill people over there, you know what I'm saying? So, tech in house, if you ever come to Atlanta, make sure you ask about the tech in house.
I see y'all, man. What's up, boy? What's up, man? KJ, what's up?
What's going on, bro? Good, yeah?
Good? How you
doing, man? I'm good, man.
See, no shoulder rides tonight. You got to skip that.
Yeah.
Because
yeah,
you'll be waiting forever. Good looking.
Is it? Right there, I see you, man.
Hey, what's going on? It's your boy MIC_ATL. Welcome to Tekken House, TKN House to be specific. Got started because we're trying to make sure that our legendary status as the ATL Tekken community continues to sustain itself. And no better way to do that than to continually have new players come in. We're trying to always recruit youthful players, people that are interested in the game, even if it's from a casual perspective, and somehow get them into the horde and groom them to where they too can become competitors in this scene. I look forward to one day being able to retire. I'm old. I look pretty young. You know what I'm saying? I'm young, but I'm actually old, so I'm trying to get a lot of young youth to come and learn and train up in the game so they can take the helm of the ATL legend and keep it pushing forward.
No rounds, no brown. He don't collect no Dragon Balls. Lincoln ain't in a speed kick. Y'all got me.
No rounds, no rounds.
No rounds.
I moved here 2008 and they welcomed me with open arms. It was real mutual and it was like, you talk about feeling like you know, you're the best in your state. I was the best in Maryland at the time. And then coming here, realizing I ain't that goddamn good. So it's like a brotherhood, it really is. And if you want to get better, like this is the first step. This is a big step in the process, definitely. Definitely, they get a raspy shit in my voice. I can talk my shit now, or you ask me more questions. I'm sipping on some white shit. I'm smoking. Bitch, I got cones in the car.
Got cones
cracking. Wrong cones.
Shout out to my new boo. This King Butt. Hey, this King Butt J.
How many times have I beat
him? How many times have I beat him? What did you get last night?
How many times have I beaten you?
Bro, you couldn't leave my house without beating me.
We can go again today. How many times?
What's up, man? No, you ain't saying no.
We can do it. then.
Must I kill you again?
Yo, Yoshi work, man. I live it every time I see it.
You win once. You won once.
I won multiple times.
Yesterday you had your day.
Oh man.
Yesterday you had your day.
I was in that stream now.
You can do it again.
It was ridiculous.
I'll reorganize my room, pack it up, I'll watch that fight.
I'm gonna try and kill you.
It's me, you, and Taxi. Those are only.
Same pool?
He ain't learned that lesson.
Oh my god.
Oh, he ain't learned that lesson.
No. We could go again.
I get paid to kick butt, man.
You got four. Alright, I'm about to hand out. I'll see y'all tomorrow.
I just think she'd be because I'm cheap. So, I feel you.
My name is Big Boy, and I'm a player from the ATL Taking House. Taking House is a serious thing in Atlanta, and like it's somewhere that everybody practice and get solid in. So any and enter, everybody can just get good at the Atlanta Taking House if you live in Atlanta. So I don't know.
What's up, bro?
Taking House stories. I got some scary shit. My first week there. One of the couches had a dead mouse skeleton in it. I'm talking about the mouse had been flattened by the couch. It was a flat, it looked like a fish, like fish bones. I'm dead serious, this true story shit. The old tech house, man, I punched a hole in the wall. Losing the money match to Ricky, I'll be embarrassed to say he spotted me 9-0 in the first attempt, and he beat me. And I needed that $20, and I took it out on the wall. We had good times. That was a T6. We definitely had good times.
My name's Poke Chop. Taking house means a second family to me.
Ricky over here.
Yeah!
There you go, Rel. Oh, he stepped it.
Boom!
Mix up. You know he's gonna do something.
Ooh! Oh, that was him. Oh. What?
You're too far.
Play it safe. Nice. Play it solid. Nice. Don't be scared, though.
Don't be scared. Here it comes. Beat his ass.
There you go.
I'm trying to tell y'all.
That nigga Ricky mad. Did you see that nigga face? Hey, that nigga Ricky mad, dog.
Boom! Mix up. You know he's gonna do something.
Hold on.
And
then Swamp Big East. He don't know how to fight that shit. He can do it. But he don't know how to fight that shit.
That's a stretcher, man.
You can't. Hey,
I came off the flight and I came straight here. I didn't have no sleep, nothing.
Oh, still.
So hold on. If
it's cool, but. And then lose to Mr. 96.
Yeah, listen, I'm here now. I was hoping he's gonna be here, man.
You can't eat a goddamn gourmet meal and go to McDonald's afterwards for apple pie, man.
You can't do it.
You can still
go
ahead
and
eat a
goddamn
crib
in
the
restaurant.
96
apology.
Oh. I needed to be here.
I told you
to fight. Oh. I'm talking about, like, I didn't even understand.
I didn't even know you, man. Yeah.
Who you play most since you been here?
You and Big Boy.
And he wins.
Oh shit.
This nigga somehow vicariously made
rough up.
You 20 ounce boy.
Thank you, shit, nigga.
Man, my experience with the Tekken House, I moved here 2008 and they welcomed me with open arms. It was real mutual and it was like, you talk about feeling like you know, you're the best in your state. I was the best in Maryland at the time. And then coming here, realizing I ain't that goddamn good. So it's like a brotherhood, it really is. And if you want to get better, like this is the first step. This is a big step in the process, definitely. Definitely, they hear the raspy shit in my voice. I can talk my shit now, or you ask me more questions. I'm sipping on some white shit. I'm smoking, bitch, I got cones in the car.
got cuffs.
Wrong cones.
So like, I mean, we're not dirty cheap box over.
Oh man, yeah. What's with the all the foul language?
Foul language? This take out. Fuck you talking about? Yeah, this is not the PG-13 area for you. Now, fine, look it up. Look it up. You gonna be like, man, that nigga Barney got six shots? Like, yeah, nah. Then he got them.
Alright, what's going on, people? It's your boy King J. My views on the Tekken House is that it's a very good place for competitive Tekken. When tournaments come, it becomes an open Tekken House. That means that everyone is able to go there and, you know, you're able to play and stuff like that. The leveling up process is very quick. I mean, I've gone there and I felt like I leveled up a lot. Playing the different fighting styles, different characters. Again, these might not be players that you might have seen in the top eight for a final round, but there's a lot of talent. Like I said, there are even people at the final round, OFDP, John Hammer. These are two people that I've actually looked at and thought, right, these players are very, very good. Taxi, Seiko, good players. Seiko, he plays Dragunov, but, you know, Dragunov carries all of the players. Nah, I'm joking. Nah, Seiko's Dragunov is pretty cool. Yeah, there was a lot of good players, man. Shadow, Junior, you know, I've always respected them highly. Yeah, so obviously, if you don't know about the Tekken House is usually people in Atlanta that go to play and they train up and stuff like that. You should go and check out their channels, obviously. Pokchop, he streams, Pokchop, 50, P-O-K, Chop, 50, Mike. ATO, he streams as well. Check out their Twitter and stuff like that as well. And yeah, go follow them, man, because this scene hasn't been documented. I'm probably like one of the first people to see the scene and document it. I haven't really seen anyone document it as much. They're really going hard. They stream quite a lot as well. And obviously, they got the merchandise. So go and check them out, man. But other than that, it's been your boy King J. Next time I'm over at Atlanta, I'll probably do the same thing and document it as well and show you what they're about. But other than that, take it easy, everyone. Shabba!
My name is Trill Shola.
Hi.
My name is Trill Shola.
Alright, stop.
One. Go.
Okay. Hello, my name is Bitboy.
Wait,
hello everybody. Shola is a weak ass nigga from Tekken House, but I love the Tekken House. I learned how to play Tekken and it just,
you gotta start that shit.
I'm not a video person.
I know.
Like Brian, man, I walk with a boner. Stop acting, nah, you're just a loser. Ain't evil like Jin or Akuma. Ain't got things like King or Kazuya. On the front line of the war, I'm a shooter. Rage art super, quick sonic boomer. Turn around puncher, kunai user. Got sick aim like Lars with a Ruger. All blacked out in the night like a Puma.